What if you could be out running errands with your husband on the weekend and you get an email or a text message saying you just made a commission because of one of your affiliate offers?